Hello friends, my name is Krishna Balu Sejul. I am from Guru Gobind Singh Polytechnic Nashik. I am from third year electrical engineering. Name of subject wind power technologies. Name of topic is sources and construction of wind power plant. After that we will be discuss what is non-renewable energy mean. Non-renewable energy comes from sources that will run out or will not be replaced for thousands or even millions of years. Most sources of non-renewable energy are fossil fuels like coal. Above is a type of rock that is fossil fuel. After that, what are the four types of non-renewable energy? So there are four major types of non-renewable resources. First, oil. Second, natural gas. Third, coal. And fourth, nuclear energy. Oil, natural gas and coal are collectively called fossil fuels. Fossil fuels we form within the earth from dead plants and animals over millions of years. Hence the name fossil fuels.
Is wind a non-renewable energy source?
Non-renewable energy resources like coal, nuclear, oil and natural gas are available in a limited supplies. This is usually due to the long time it takes for them to be replaced. The five major renewable energy resources are solar, wind, water, biomass and last geothermal. After that we will be see what are the some example of wind power. The term wind energy refers to the kinetic energy created by wind in order to produce wind power. So example of how wind energy can be used include generating electricity, milling grain, pumping water, powering cargo ships, reducing carbon footprint, sailing, wind submarine, and last one is land submarine. What energy does wind have? Wind turbine converts the kinetic energy in the wind into mechanical power. This mechanical power can be used for specific task such as a grinding grain or pumping water, or can be converted into electricity by a generator. After that, what is the wind power and its sources? Wind energy is a form of solar energy. Wind energy describes the process by which wind is used to generate electricity. Wind turbines converts the kinetic energy in the wind into mechanical power. Mechanical power can also be utilized directly for specific tasks such as pumping water. What are the advantages of wind energy? Advantages of wind power as shown below. Wind power is cost effective. Second, wind creates jobs. Third, wind enable US industry growth and US competitiveness. It's a clean fuel resources. Wind is a domestic source of energy. Last second one, it's sustainable. And last one, wind turbines can be built on existing farms or ranches. After that, we will be discuss various disadvantages of wind energy. The wind energy is inconsistent. Wind turbines involve high upfront capital investment. Wind turbines have a visual impact, may reduce the local breed population. Wind turbines are prone to noise disturbance. Installation can take up a significant portion of land. Wind turbine can be safety hazard. Above figure shows the diagram of wind power plant. There are 10 parts of wind power plant. So first of all, foundation. Second one, grid connection. Third one, tower. Fourth one, YAW system. Fifth, electric controls. Sixth, generator. Seventh, gearbox. Eighth, brake. Ninth, rotor blade. 10th, rotor hub with blade pitch mechanism. Thank you so much for watching video.